I have lived. I have loved, laughed, wept, held, let go, lost, won, and through it all I have learned. I have learned to live in the moment. I've learned to breathe. I've learned to cherish every moment spent with my loved ones. I've learned not to cast anything in stone. I've learned that I can be anything I want. I have learned the power of desire and consistency. I've learned that a star is not made in a day. I have learned smelling flowers without plucking them from their stalks. I've learned to enjoy the shade of a tree without calculating the profit in its timber. I've learned that everyone I encounter is a mirror to the fragment of my soul. I've learned not to listen to sad songs, for sad music is to the souls with painful unspoken battles. I've learned that love is the greatest tool to change the world. I've learned that to give, I must first of all have. I have learned to love myself unconditionally. I've learned to love what I do and do what I love. I've learned that mistakes are part of life, but they do not define me. I've learned to make starting over part of my routine. I've learned to let go. I've learned not to write endings to certain stories. I've learned to let them unfold and see storylines take their due course. I've learned that happiness is who I am, but fear is the shadow that must be cast whenever the light of hope is turned on. These are the lessons that I have learned.